strength, a well-balanced side led by Gambhir. Ridley is a complete pacer, Callis is an accomplished all-rounder. Add the power of YP and McCollum and they look formidable. Weaknesses: the tendency to crack under pressure. They take losses to heart and take too long to come out of it. A demanding home crowd might put extra pressure. Opportunities: they garner the maximum buzz around them thanks to SRK's presence and are already a money-making team. It's time to show they can win too. They have the depth and talent to do so. Threats: can get distracted by the hype around the team. Coach Trevor Bayliss is given too much importance. It is not a great idea in the format.
Strength: a virtually unchanged side since IPL 1. Most in the team are internationals and know how to exploit the home conditions. Invariably rise to the big occasion. Weaknesses: leadership of Captain MS Dhoni under scrutiny has shown signs of pressure. Mike Hussey is unavailable for the first half and Mukund is out for 10 days, which means that CSK are short of a good opener. Opportunities: to score a hat-trick and show that the failure to make the semis of the CLT20 was an aberration. Chance for Dhoni to recover his miraz touch and to gain his own confidence. Threats: have they erred in putting all their money on Jadeja? Will he wilt under the expectations? Their fast bowling doesn't look very impressive.